Two smartphone contain gold. To know more about smartphone, watch until the end of this video. Do smartphone contain gold? Yes, smartphone had gold in it. But not only gold, but also copper and silver. Gold, silver, and copper are good conductors of electricity, and circuit usually attend covering of gold because it doesn't corrode to ensure a durable connection. If you handle your smartphone here, the gold is not visible unless you open it. I have already opened this one. The visible gold in there is the connectors, all connectors from the battery connectors. That's the gold. Charging connectors here, there's a gold. And the board also, there's a gold splashing, and the IC chips inside is a gold match gold inside. All connectors, camera, there's a gold in there. So that is the gold content in smartphone. And also the board, there is double-sided copper clad, which is gold splashing. I have already done this job. If you want to watch this, visit my channel and watch copper clad extraction on there. Where is gold found in a smartphone? Which part of mobile phone contain gold? So this is for you, baby. Connectors, battery connectors, obviously gold, and all connectors here, charging port, and also camera, plastic connector here, is a gold plated connectors inside, and also the IC chips inside. Let's remove one of this, then watch. And one of IC chips that we remove is visible. The gold are visible in the bottom. So let's burn this one. So let's take a closer look. Closer look with our, as you can see here, the gold, very tiny gold wire here. Oh, you see, very tiny, very high grade IC chips. Very fine gold wire. This part here, very fine gold wire, and also around the chips, this part here. And let's take a closer look at this one. The edge here is a very nice wire bending, as you can see here. I think this is a fiber. So that is awesome, right? This wire bending here is loaded with gold from this corner. This one also. Nice. How much gold is in a smartphone? Actually, it depends upon the brand of smartphone. If branded, you expect 0.034 gram, and according to the research, 10 troy ounces per ton of gold to recover in the smartphone. But if it is not branded, you know, made in it is too small amount of gold. What karat of gold in the smartphone? Actually, according to the research also, 22 karat to 24 karat in a branded smartphone. Branded smartphone only. Not a clone cell phone or smartphone. Is recovering gold from electronics worth it? Yes, it is worth it if you choose the right electronic stuff. Some tips for you to get profitable in recovering gold on electronic quest. Number one, buy cheap equipment for gold recovery or make your own DIY stuff. Second, don't buy expensive acid, baby. Make your own. Buy cheap sulfuric acid and cheap nitrate salt. To know more about gold recovery, visit my channel and watch the end screen of this video. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless you, everyone.